feelings or themes or ideas which are important to who we are today in society. So subjects which matter to us here and now. So we invite...
I think that does signify something that, you know, both of them are trying to reach out for something, but then the partner is actually like helping the other one to see,
yeah,
like is giving his own strength so that the other one sees, the other partner gets to see whatever she has.
See that they are one. He's like, she tries to get away from him, but every time she's trying to get away, he drags her back to him. They can't get separated from each other.
Probably lots of you have thought different things as well, and it's probably absolutely right. The thing about contemporary dance is that because we're not telling you a story, there is no right or wrong way to read what we're seeing.